Finally! Can you do something about these bombs?
All right, another civilian.
Den Mother, we've located a hostage. Sounds like he's wired up with explosives.
Roger, I'll send somebody to help out.
Give him a comm link.
Hello? You guys special forces or something?
That's right. Just sit tight, Mr...
Bishop. Aldous Bishop.
Demo team's on its way.
Okay, buddy. There's some elevators near your position. Secure the area and escort the team back to Bishop. Messing with the security system. They may be trying to box you in.
Stand back. Here goes. We're through. Man, I should have called in sick today.
Bomb expert?
That's right. Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Just get this shit off me. Please.
Whoever rigged this is definitely a pro.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
He may be a pro, but I'm a master. A fire alarm.
It was triggered at a security office on that floor. You'll need to shut it off to get the elevators back online.
Better go check it out.
Why you were taken hostage?
They were asking about Harlan Wade. Me and his daughter Alice are on the same task force.
What kind of task force?
We're working on a study on the Auburn District over the past 25 years. Nobody told us what it's for.
Where's his daughter now?
Her office is in the executive building, on the 6th floor.
Another way to the roof. Holiday, can you guys escort Mr. Bishop?
We'll take good care of him.
Fetters, I'm pretty much done here.
Any theories?
I'm gonna need to do some lab work.
All right, head back to the roof and sit tight. Maybe a while before we can get a ride out of there for you.
Understood.
Up, Mr. Bishop. Looking forward to getting the hell out of here.